Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of...
Okay. Woods and Mason are gonna take point on this. Apparently, Rudnick is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're gonna land our boys nearby and pay him a little visit. Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
Command sounded confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
All right, we're in position.
Roger that. There's an airmail package ready for delivery. Just need an address. Go ahead and mark the radio tower for us.
Mason, the tower's up above on the far ridge.
Coordinates coming your way.
Roger. The check is in the mail.
Take your line down. I'll have your back.
clear.
Get over to the last building.
We got Rudnick.
We need kill confirmation.
Kill confirmed. We got the pick to prove it. Maybe next time we can draw pictures more than two.
Nice work. Now chopper inbound. Pop some smoke.
Smoke out!
Chopper's just a few minutes out.
Look sharp, we're on the way.
Mason, we have air support on standby.
Send it in!
Roger that.
Time to rain some pain. Red's incoming!
Thank you.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Kraus. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich widersetzen. Runter. Sofort.
Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Down, I'll give them that.
keep an eye on that check point.
Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Krauss. Krauss just crossed the wall. What's your status?
The Tsar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Go to the bar and meet the contact, Bell.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krauss is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Heide Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Krauss is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random suite just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gewohnt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Holt uns ein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kommen uns um die Ostschotten.
Belle, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them off.
Okay. Meet outside Kraus' apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov. Rally up with Lazar and Bart without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleibe nach bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal. Fragen stellen. Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer wird es für Sie. Kommen Sie jetzt raus! Ich bin...
Ist er weg?
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
See no fish. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Volkov? Oh, he's awful. Speakable. If you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please, I'm a friend. Release me. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Good work. sorry. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals writing us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some necklace from the brown bar, but she closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteered. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben.
Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Krause is leaving his office. Hide.
Freut mich, die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Krause see you. every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague ratted her out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of them, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Yes, for the coin!
I'll help her explore the place. Get Volkov!
Volkov went through there. Bell, take him out.
So.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.